This is a song that's made. Abantu abaningi bazi ukuthi khona Thinah Zungu.
Gospel music that whenever you hear it, you just feel so uplifted.
Fulfilled for me is the word, right?
Totally.
Oh, I love it.
Welcome to the show, Thinah. What a great, great start. Thank you for being here today. Have a seat.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Now, okay, I've got to ask a question. What does inyama mean? Because isn't that eat?
Yeah, inyama is meat.
Meat. Because that's how I feel sometimes when I eat, want to eat meat. I want to go, inyama.
Is it inyama?
Oh, yes.
Oh,
okay.
I love that.
So you want to eat inyama. Inyama is a meat.
No, but on a very serious note, I mean, Thinah, you have been growing from strength to strength from the very beginning. I mean, consistency here is your middle name. How had it all started for you, and how have you made sure that you've kept the standard so high with your music?
I want to believe that everything started back at home. While I was young,
where is
my parents, my home is at Inanda,
okay.
Amatigwe, where my parents stay. So that's where it all started, from the Sunday school. That's where I learned that our parents, they taught us that we should believe in God. Mm. So they taught me about God from the very early stages of my life. So that is where all it began, you know? Mm. So even if when I grow up, I never, apart from the way that they were teaching me, so that's why I'm here today. I believe, Uguti, that's why I've been consistent.
Yeah.
It's from the beginning, like from my childhood, where they taught me that I should believe in God. I should know that God is alive, and indeed God is alive.
But you haven't only been consistent. You've also been very clever, because you've done the work of the music, but you've also done the work of the business.
Yes.
You own your music. You own your music rights. Yeah. Who gave you that advice from the beginning, and why was it important for you to have the music of business sussed as well?
I would say it's God. It's wisdom. You know, it's something that even if you go to school, if you don't have wisdom, wisdom is not being clever.
Yeah.
But the wisdom is separate from being clever.
Yeah.
So God has gave me wisdom from the very early stage. So I will all, in everything or in every achievement that I got, I would give God the credit.
Yeah.
Because the wisdom that he taught me, that when you write music, you don't have to give your rights of your music to someone else.
Sure.
I ended up having my own company called Thinah Music Productions.
Wow. Yeah.
So it's all God. It's always been God throughout. When I see, when I look back where I come from, I just see grace, 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 grace.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's so beautiful. And I think that grace has now trickled into the industry in an incredible way.
Yeah.
I don't think that there is a Gospel Awards that you are not nominated, and not only nominated, but walk away with the award. How does that feel to be recognized by your peers, for them to say, you know what, Thinah, we see you and you're doing incredibly?
You know, when you are someone that is working, you always want to be recognized, yeah. You know, and it always humbles to see that people are enjoying what I'm doing, not by the award only, mm-hmm. but by being nominated on its own. It shows that you are doing something, because sometimes you're being nominated and you don't get an award. It doesn't mean that you are bad. It doesn't mean that you're not good, but For as long as you in those capacity of being nominated amongst the best artists, because we in South Africa, we have a very beautiful artist that are doing a beautiful work. Yeah. So to be nominated or to be counted amongst them, that Thinah Zungu is also a gospel artist, that always humbles me.
So take me through your songs.
Yes.
How do you write? What is your process of writing a song? What do you think about and what do you feel when you're writing it? And then where does your inspiration come from?
I have a different gift. That's why I believe that I'm a different artist.
Yeah.
I have a different gift because I don't sit down with a pen and a paper and write music. But God always makes sure that he downloads the music in my head. That means I would call myself a downloader, not a music writer. Because I download the song exactly as it is. Even if sometimes it doesn't make sense when I think about it, that how am I gonna put this? The song that I write that says Uchesu Figexin, and I said, but people will ask me, how does he come in the morning? You know, I download music from heaven to the people. That's why it's always relevant to everyone that he got to listen to my music, because it is exactly what God wants to send. I believe gospel is the good news that need to be shared. So I download the good news from God to the people, so it doesn't have my experience along the way, but because my experience maybe for someone else, he never went through what I went through. So it won't be relevant if...
No.
Yeah. But Thinah, how do you make sure then that you are forever open to receiving? Because sometimes you can get clouded by the
business. What happens if you have a bad day? Yeah. What happens if you're going through hardship? What happens when you're just feeling like your download is not working that day?
It's always been a matter of creating that atmosphere with God.
Yeah.
Everyone has his own corner where he said, when I want to talk to God, this is where I sit. This is what I do. I fast, I pray. Yeah. God really does read your heart. Whenever you're being open and said, you know what, God, please, if you want to say something to your world, please, just do that through me.
You understand?
And can I tell you what the lesson is in that? You know what the lesson is in that? And I think the viewers at home can tell us if you've experienced it as well. Sometimes when you have one of those lousy moments when it feels like the world is closing in on you and you're not connecting with God at that point and you're not getting all that you want out of life, perhaps what you're not receiving is the lesson in itself.
Oh, yes.
And maybe you're not getting it for a reason, and what the lesson that you're meant to be learning.
That's
and then
true.
It all works out at the
end. That's true. I will agree to that.
Well, I hope that's how it works. Because that's what I hold on to.
I think that is such a beautiful lesson to always learn, that it depends on what's going on internally, and that can be able to feed externally, and not only yourself, but everyone around you. Thinah, you're incredible. I'm looking forward to your performance later. We're not done with you.
Do
not run away from us, because you are going to shut this house down after right at the end of the show. But of course, for now, we have to head over to an ad break. But after the ad break, we're going to be discussing reputation, and how you can uphold a high one. See you after the break.